Ryan. What are the smaller heavenly bodies that orbit the planets? Five, four, three, two, one. Rain, it's up to you. You can do it. What are the smaller heavenly bodies that orbit the planets? The stars. Do stars orbit? What has Miss Lewis been teaching you? Sit down, Ethan.
Moons.
The moons. The moons are the ones that orbit the planets. It's okay.